collecting some leaflets. So they can be a little bit deceptive, whereas the seeds are a little bit more honest. And so that's the reason why I love identifying trees by seed. So these are my black walnuts that we can pass around as well. And you'll see some of them have the husk, which is, again, still that meaty green.